Wise men always say that some things are not meant to pair. Are we supposed to believe in that? What if we look at them with different eyes? The eyes that penetrate deep into things. Do you ever gaze at the shape of a wave? And at the shape of a grape? They are both waiting for us to shape them into something we love. Flavors combined with smells, sensations, and emotions. We merge ourselves in this endless harmony, raw and beautiful. Other times, it's just a matter of perspective. Who would guess an art piece and a wine cellar would pair? It's all about the inspiration to create something beautiful and unique. Forms and lines decanted by the hands of their masters. They elevate each other. We need to decompose things to understand them perfectly. Like a great band or a bottle of fine wine. It's a combination of layers, notes, and varieties that form a wonderful symphony. A special melody that pops up to be tasted in the first drop. And we listen. It's like a complex recipe full of mystery. Let's call it chemistry. So guess what? Wise men sometimes are wrong. Wine pairs with Portugal.